We all face little deaths each day, but even more, together with Jesus, we'll rejoice in the resurrection that follows these deaths, because the cross is not a sign of defeat, it is a sign of victory. Together, let us deny our very selves, take up our crosses, and follow in the way of Jesus. May we always glory in the cross of Christ, assured of the victory found in his glorious resurrection.
Unjust sentence of death. second station, Jesus accepts his cross. The cross is a large pedigree, not simply because of its physical composition, but because all our sins are attached to it. Every heartache and pain, every injustice and illness, every oppression and poverty, every human misery is attached to this cross. Jesus gladly receives all of these crosses in his own cross and inherits them out of his perfect love for each of us. When he reaches Thank you. Before the station, Jesus meets his mother. The meeting of Jesus and his mother Mary was brief, but intense. Mary stood before her son helplessly. Recall the words that Simeon foretold long ago, "A sword will pierce your heart." Jesus gazes into Mary's eyes and without speaking a word, assures his mother that the Lord God will not let her suffering be in vain. Jesus feels his mother's anguish and gives her the sign of assurance that the giving of his life for all was the Father's means to give salvation and eternal life to all those who believe. Silently communicating her love for Jesus, Mary returns to her place in the crowd.
Tomorrow.
The seventh station, Jesus falls the second time. Jesus falls beneath the heavy weight of the cross the second time. It is difficult to see Jesus struggling in the condition he is in. Very tired and in excruciating pain, Jesus has lost a tremendous amount of blood already. It is a miracle in itself that he has not already died from his physical ordeal. Again, the soldiers show no mercy, quickly forcing him up out of the dirt and onto the field. How much more will this take? The soldiers whip him. Jesus' preaching while the crowd continues.
Especially good Jesus. You kids come on out, take a bow.